Hey Insomnia, welcome back to my channel. My name is Austin. How excited are you? On a scale of 1 to 10, are you at an 11? This is my first ever Dreamcatcher. It's not a comeback, it's a Japanese new song release, but this is my first ever new Dreamcatcher song since becoming an Insomnia, so I'm super excited. It's 9:05 a.m. so I'm 5 minutes late, but I just got off work, so all right, let's go. All right, so the song is called No More, and let's go. Oh nice, they already have captions. Shion sounds really good. Oh my gosh. I love all that's going on in the background, all of the instruments. Dami. Oh my god, okay. Sorry, I'm tired, but that sounded so good. Dami's rap verse. I need that one more time. That was a long rap verse too. Sorry, I typically don't rewind on my first listen through, but Dami's my bias, so. Thoughtless swiping, she's calling me out on Twitter. Oh my gosh, metalheads are gonna love this song. I don't know why, but their Japanese songs always go harder. You know, this is gonna be even better with a live band. Yeah, I think this is my favorite Japanese song that they have. Man, I love this. Is that it?
Minasan, seno. Neko ka, konnichiwa. Watashi tachi wa Dreamcatcher desu. Ne, choi digital single No More ga release deyossumida.
Wow!
Uri, kumdongi bundeul, music video otteoseosseoyo?
뭔가 저희가 이런 뮤직비디오는 또 처음이잖아요. 뭔가 약간 되게 근데 저희랑 되게 잘 어울리는 것 같아서 의외의 시도였지만 되게 좋았어요. 저는.
맞아요.
깨달았던 것 같아요.
맞아 맞아.
맞아요. 그러면 또 저희 이번 No More에 마음에 드는 부분이 있나요?
I loved all of it.
저요.
전문자다.
저는 유연이 파트가 굉장히 마음에 들어요. 와타시와 와타시데 아루카기 니카다노시나이 거기 부분이 나 자신을 잃지 않으면
Okay, I'm gonna need to hear them sing this live because that was incredible. But let's just appreciate for a second all of their beauty. I'm looking at you, Sua. Sua with the bangs. She's looking like an 80s punk rock Cyndi Lauper, and oh, I love it. Tommy's looking super cute. Guyon showing, oh, man, I love these girls.
숨지도 도망치지도 않겠어 라는 말이 있잖아요.
Everyone knows that Dreamcatcher was the first group that I stand on my channel. They will always just special place.
하나 있잖아요. 그러니까요. 네. 저희가 일본 데뷔한 지 2년이 되었습니다. 와! 우리 일본 썸녀들이 저희 드림캐쳐를 많이 사랑해 줘서 항상 감사하고 너무너무 기쁩니다. 네. 빨리 좀 시국이 좋아져서 우리 썸녀들을 만날 수 있으면 참 좋겠죠?
네. 맞아요.
네, 그리고 내일부터 또 매일매일 한 명씩 코멘트를 올릴 예정이니까 기대 많이 해줬으면 좋겠습니다.
네. 그러면 이조
드림캐쳐 됐다.
바이바이.
안녕. Oh, Guyon, I love you too. That was super cute. Well, not super cute. That outro was super cute. The song was awesome. And I can't wait to see some other people reacting to it because I'm not like a big metal person, but I love Dreamcatcher. So I loved that song. It was just, that was like, that song went harder than I expected. And I loved it. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed it too. Go stream the song. Go buy the song. I don't know how that works if it's a Japanese single. I saw some people saying that you had to be on a VPN for it to count, so I'm not sure on that. But go check on Twitter. The best, most up-to-date information is usually there. And yeah, I'll be tweeting out the video here in a second. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Bye.